we got scared when it got darker. We were riding through the woods with our bikes. We got scared when it got darker at night, 'cause everyone was missing safety lights. So we tried to use a flashlight as a guide. And now I'm standing in an overcrowded train, picturing the times we had as children while the rain is pouring down.
I hope you are doing good. Hey, last week we washed clothes together, but today also, I normally wash clothes after 1 week. So today is another day we want to do the laundry. Before I do the laundry, guys, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. I have 1,000 videos. Subscribe, like, share, and comment. Mimi naonyesha nyinyi vitu mzuri 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 mzuri. Mimi naonyesha nyinyi usafi, vile mimi ufanya usafi kwangu. I clean my house, I cook, how I do my daily routine. So today I want to clean the clothes in my house. That is, I want to do the laundry. Now, the best word to use. So today I'm going to use the basso. This one here, also, I start with the basso, clean water and the basso. I do what we call separating clothes. I take the first colors are the ones we call white colors, and the second colors are the colors that, second, they are not white or black, and then the other, the black colors are the last ones, and then the fourth ones are those colors that fed colors are the, you, if you mix them with the white clothes or other, or let me say, if you mix clothes, we have some clothes that shed color. So if you mix white and those clothes, they can infect with this one, destroy the color for the white colors. So I normally separate my clothes according, like now I'm starting with the white colors. So I use white water in the bath soap, first cleaning, this first method. The second one, I normally put this detergent. Yeah, this one, I pour it here after washing with the bar soap, and then I put in the, this explaining is so hard for me, my God, put in the sun. I put this liquid in the second water, and then after washing with the bar soap, I put in the liquid soap. After that, I'll go to another basin, I wash, and then the fifth one, the fourth one is when I rinse my cloth with how do you call it? It's a downy. This one, downy detergent. Downy detergent is the last fabric that when I'm rinsing and clean and putting them on the line, I use downy because it makes my fabric smell very well, and also makes the fabric be very soft. When you sleep on the sheets that you have used downy, they smell very nice, and when you dress in a dress or clothes, attires that you use downy, it looks very smooth on your body and smelling very sweet. Okay. Let us wash together. Okay guys, let's meet on the next, after some hours when I'm putting them on the line. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and God bless. Guys, now we are on the last stage. We want to put them on the line now. This is the downy, the soft substance or detergent that I told you I rinse my clothes with to make them soft and smelling good. This clean water, I want to rinse them now. Mm-hmm.
these are the second colors. This one, second white colors, second colors, and then second color still. Yeah, black, it's here on a red. Kwando nyeusi. Nisikia Kiswahili. Mimi si mzungu. Sitaki kujiuma uma hapa kizungu. Kizungu tuachie wenyewe. Tunataka kuelewa kwa translate. Sisi tunajua Kiswahili sana sana. Kizungu hapana mdomo changu. Ajiuma uma hapa kizungu aje. And this is that is gadget. Hey. My friend. Hey. To girl man.
Hey, safe, Monica. Guys, I'm rinsing with Downy. Manukato aliyo safi. Manukato aliyo safi. Na nguo zangu zinabaki kung'ara na inanukia sawa na safi. Kwa ubora tumia Downy. Well, guys, as you can see, I'm through with the laundry. Look, the outcome. Just the way I've told you. The liquid soap, the panga soap, and the Downy.